Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel and happy Wednesday. We're outside of Walmart getting ready to go in and do our Ibotta haul for this week. And let me tell you, it is an amazing week at Walmart. So like I said, you guys, it is an amazing week at Walmart. We have so many great deals going on. We have freebies and money makers. So excited to head in here and show you guys. So we're gonna head into the store, of course. I'm gonna take you guys with me, show you all the best deals that are going on. Then at the end of the video, we're gonna go over the receipt, talk about everything that I got back from all the rebate apps, and figure out the final cost of everything. I'm pretty sure we're using all four of the rebate apps today, you guys. We're using Ibotta, Fetch Rewards, Shopkick, and probably Swagbucks. All of these apps are going to be linked down below in the description box, so I definitely recommend you downloading them. They're all free to sign up, and these are apps that I use myself every single week, and they save us a ton of money, so definitely get those downloaded. I am working with a tiny little Ibotta bonus today. It's the midweek marker bonus. Mine this week is only $1 for redeeming 5 offers. I've already done 3 of those, so I only need 2 more offers left and I'll get back $1, which is not much, but I will take it. So anyways, you guys, let's go ahead and go into Walmart and get some great deals. Okay, so we're going to start off with a deal that I did yesterday, and unfortunately the rebate has already disappeared. I was so sad. But keep an eye out. Hopefully it will pop back up. So I'm grabbing these You by Kotex security liners priced at 94 cents. Ibotta had an offer for $3 back on each pack up to 5. It said any variety, any size, and these did qualify. So I'm picking up 5 of these for $4.70. We're going to pay that. Then I'm submitting to Ibotta for $15 back, making this a $10.30 moneymaker. So excited for this deal. Hopefully they bring this offer back. Alright, so now on to what I grabbed today. We're starting off with one of these Energizer keychain flashlights. So excited for this. I've been wanting one of these. These are priced at $5.98. Ibotta is going to give me back $2. And then Shopkick is going to give us back 780 kicks. That's equivalent to $3.12 back, making this only 86 cents. Then I'm also going to grab one of these Flips chocolate covered pretzels. These are up by the checkout area. They're priced at $1.98. Ibotta is going to give me back 75 cents, and then Shopkick is going to give me back 220 kicks, which is equivalent to 88 cents back, making this only 35 cents. So next up, we're going to grab a little Moneymaker Shopkick bundle on some Suave products, starting off with the lotion. This is one of the items that you have to buy for the bundle. So we're going to grab this little one for $1.72. We have a $1 off one paper coupon that came in the 8-1 Unilever insert. Now this, unfortunately, is not working for the scan kicks this time around, so you will have to scan a larger bottle, but it will work for the buy kicks because there's no size requirement. So I will finish going over the numbers for that Shopkick bundle, but first I got sidetracked by some clearance on the Cetaphil. Now remember that clearance always varies by store, but it's definitely worth a check because it's probably clearanced at a lot of different stores. So at mine, they're clearanced down to just $5.02 for these cleansers. We do have some coupons from the 718 Smart Source. We have a 6 off of 2 and a 3 off of 1. We also have an Ibotta rebate for $1.75 back on each one, up to 3. So what I'm going to do is buy 3 bottles for $15.06. I'm going to use a 6 off 2 coupon and a 3 off of 1, pay $6.06 out of pocket, then submit to Ibotta for $5.25 back, making my final cost just 81 cents for all 3 or 27 cents each. That is definitely a stock up price. Alright, now back to the Suave bundle. So the second item that we have to grab for this Suave bundle on Shopkick is a Suave deodorant. The cheapest one is priced at 97 cents. We do have a 50 cent coupon that came in the 8-1 Unilever. It does exclude the trial and travel size, but this is not a trial size. This is in the regular deodorant section. So this is going to leave us to pay 47 cents for this. So looking at the total for both of these products, our subtotal before coupons is $2.69. We're going to use the $1 coupon for the lotion and the 50 cent coupon for the deodorant, pay $1.19 out of pocket, then submit to Shopkick for 665 kicks back for buying both of these. That is, of course, including the scan kicks, which you will have to scan the full-size products for. But that's equivalent to $2.66 back, making this a $1.47 moneymaker. Another money maker that we're gonna grab is on the One by Poise liners right here. They're priced at $5.46. We do have a $3 off paper coupon that came in the $7.25 Smart Source. If you don't have this coupon, there is a printable version available on coupons.com right now, so I will have that linked below in the description box so you can print that off. So this is gonna leave us to pay $2.46 out of pocket. We're gonna submit to Shopkick for 720 kicks back, which is equivalent to $2.88. And then I also have an offer on Fetch Rewards for $3 back, making this a $3.42 moneymaker. Next up, we are grabbing some Axe products. So for this deal, we're gonna have to grab one deodorant and one body spray. So I'm just gonna go for the cheapest options that I can find. The cheapest deodorant was priced at $4 even, so I'm grabbing this one. And then we're gonna grab a body spray as well for $4.88. That's gonna total us $8.88. We do have a 3 off of 2 paper coupon that came in the 8-1 Unilever insert. So that is gonna leave us to pay $5.88. We're gonna submit to Ibotta for $1 back on the deodorant and $1.25 back on the body spray. And then we have two separate Shopkick offers, one for the deodorant and one for the body spray, for 395 kicks back on each one, which is equivalent to $3.16 back total from Shopkick, making our final cost for both of these just 47 cents. We have a super easy Swagbucks deal right now on the Maybelline Fit Me products. Now the item does have to be at least $5 or more. So I'm just gonna grab one of the foundations priced at $5.34. Another option would be one of the powders. We're gonna submit to Swagbucks for $5 back, making this only 34 cents, so super easy deal, and I actually really like this foundation. Now we're gonna grab one of these Icy Hot Pain Relief Creams for $5.34. I have a $2 off coupon that came in the $7.25 Smart Source, so that's gonna leave me to pay $3.34. Then I'm gonna submit to Ibotta for $3 back, making this only 34 cents, so I think that's a pretty great deal. So we got these coupons in the 8-1 Smart Source for $2 off of 2 on any Bic stationery products. So I just thought I would point this out to you guys. They do have some at Walmart for only 97 cents, like these pens right here, or they have the whiteout as well. So if you grab two of these, use the 2 off 2 coupon, both of them are going to be completely free, and it's actually going to give you 6 cents in overage for every two that you buy. So I'm gonna grab a couple of the pens, and then I'm also gonna grab a couple of these whiteouts right here. These are also 97 cents. The coupon does have a limit of 2 per day, so I'm totally okay to use 2 of these coupons. So all 4 of these products are gonna be completely free and give us 12 cents in overage. I was so bummed. I was gonna grab the Snuggle deal again because it's such a good deal, but my store was completely out of stock. So if you're looking for the scent boosters that are priced at $3.97, we do still have $2 off paper coupons that came in the 7/18 save insert. So that'll leave you to pay $1.97. Then you can submit to Ibotta for $1 back, making it only 97 cents. It also works for the bigger ones if you want to grab that instead. They're priced at $6.97. Use the $2 off paper coupon and then submit to Ibotta for a $2 rebate, making it only $2.97, so that's not bad if you wanna grab it. I'm just gonna grab one of these Snuggle dryer sheets, the 40 count box, for $1.84. We have a $1.50 off paper coupon from the 7/18 save insert, making this only 34 cents, so I will definitely pay that for some dryer sheets. So I'm gonna grab this Lysol deal again this week because I have so many money makers that are gonna help cover the cost of this. And I just think it's smart to stock up on these, especially with fall coming up. I feel like we're gonna be getting sick so much after school starts back up. But anyways, these are priced at $2.34. We do have a $1 off 2 paper coupon that came in the 7/18 Smart Source insert. And then we have an Ibotta rebate for 50 cents back on each one, which is gonna make these only $1.34 each. Now I'm gonna grab a couple of these Quaker strawberry banana oatmeals priced at $2.50 each, so 2 for $5. We have a $1 off 2 coupon from the 8-1 Smart Source insert, so we're gonna pay $4 for both, submit to Ibotta for $1.25 back on each one, and then to Shopkick for 105 kicks, which is equivalent to 42 cents, not much, but better than nothing. So that's gonna make our final cost for both $1.08 or 54 cents a box. So now we're gonna grab another Swagbucks offer. This time it is on the Ragu sauces, the pizza or the pasta. I'm gonna go for the pizza sauce because I really like this stuff and it's a little bit cheaper. They're priced at $1.37, but I will show you the pasta sauce in just a second. They actually have a very detailed list on the offer. If you scroll down just a bit, they have a list of all the products that are included in the offer. But basically, when you buy three of these, you're gonna get back 300 swag bucks, which is equivalent to $3 back. So if you get the pizza sauce, they're gonna be just 37 cents each, which is an awesome price. So I'm definitely grabbing these. Now here are the pasta sauces. I think at my store they were priced at mostly $1.48 each. So if you wanted to grab these instead, they would be only 48 cents a jar. Or of course you could mix and match, maybe get some pasta sauce, some pizza sauce, however you want to do it. Just make sure that you're double checking that list under the offer, just so you know that you're getting the right ones. But awesome deal on this, definitely go grab some cheap ragu. So now I'm back over in this section and I have another clearance find. I noticed that these Biore, I don't know how you pronounce that, it's the pore strips, they were on clearance for $1.62. We have $2 coupons for these. These ones came from the 7-Eleven Smart Source. We also just got some new ones in the 8-8 Smart Source. So that's gonna make these free and a little bit of a money maker. However, we also have a $1 Ibotta rebate. I think it has a limit of 5. So I'm gonna grab 2 because unfortunately I only had 2 coupons with me. I don't think the coupon has a limit, so you could grab more than that if you want to. So after the coupons, I'm gonna have 76 cents in overage at the register, then get $2 back from Ibotta, making it a $2.76 moneymaker. So that is all the offers that we're going to be doing today. Here's everything that we're getting at Walmart. I'm going to go ahead and go to checkout and I will see you guys in the car to let you know how everything goes and we will figure out the final cost. Sorry, I had a low battery notification. So I just prefer self-checkout. I'm gonna have to hurry because my battery is about to die. So I did have to have a manager come approve that, but they pushed everything through for me. So subtotal after coupons was $43.82. So I paid that out of pocket, scanned my receipt to Ibotta, and got back a total of $20.75. That's including my $1 midweek marker bonus. And I guess I had a $1 Ibottaversary bonus too that I didn't realize I had. So $20.75 back from Ibotta. Then we're getting back a total of $10.24 worth of kicks from Shopkick, $8 from Swagbucks, which I submitted my receipt to Swagbucks and it didn't pick up the offer. Sometimes it does that and you have to like submit it for review. So hopefully they get back with me on that because I bought the correct items. I double checked the list. So if we're just looking at the items that I got today, excluding the liners that I got yesterday, everything was only $1.83. If we factor in the You Buy Kotex liners that I got yesterday, I paid $4.70 for those, got $15 back from Ibotta. Walmart is just on fire. So excited for this week's haul. I feel like I got a lot of really good stuff. Kind of bummed though about the You Buy Kotex deal that I did yesterday. That offer disappeared like within an hour, I would say, after me doing the deal. Hopefully they bring it back. Let me know in the comments if you're able to find it on your Ibotta. I would definitely keep checking because sometimes rebates will disappear for like a day and then they'll magically just like reappear. So definitely keep checking for that one because a $10 moneymaker is huge. I really wish it was still up so I could post this video and tell you guys to run. I did post it on my TikTok though and on my Instagram and some people were able to snag it, which made me happy, but Yeah, definitely go follow me over there on my TikTok and Instagram because I'm able to post deals like that a lot faster because obviously it takes time to make YouTube videos, and just to make a quick TikTok, it takes like 10 minutes. So for deals like that, you want to follow me over there because those go fast. Anyways, that is all I have for you guys in today's video. Thank you so much for watching. As always, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a big thumbs up. Leave me some comments down there. Let me know what deals you're grabbing at Walmart this week and how it's going for you. But that is it, you guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.